We'll simplify this question by rationalizing the denominator in our first step. So that's 1 over 5th root of 17 square times 5th root of 17 cube over 5th root of 17 cube. Let's multiply these in our next step. So that's 5th root of 17 cube over 5th root of 17 power 2 plus 3, which is 5. Now let's write 5th root of 17 power 3 is 4913 over 5th root of 17 power 5 is 17, because root 5 and power 5 got cancelled. This is our final answer.